One lively drive in the driver's seat of the CX-3 will have even the quickest driving aficionado singing its gestures of recognition. We've generally expected fun-loving driving flow, excited powertrains, and driver-centered insides from Mazda. It's the zoom zoom mark, all things considered, and the subcompact hybrid doesn't disillusion. When its common sense is under the magnifying lens, nonetheless, the CX-3's sparkle begins to blur. It's little. Customers who organize payload space and space for travelers would be ideally serviced by a large number of the CX-3's opponents, or even a Mazda 3 hatchback. All things being equal, the CX-3 is on our short rundown of incredible hybrids, regardless of whether it's exclusively for its corner-cutting skill and its carefree character. Other than a slight cost increment, Mazda made low-speed robotized crisis braking standard over the CX-3 lineup. It additionally presented the organization's G-vectoring control framework, which lessens motor torque subtly as the CX-3 enters a corner to help enhance cornering strength. This new framework is joined by a changed suspension. To lessen launch commotion, Mazda included thicker window glass, additional sound-stifling materials, and re-examined entryway seals. The mid-level touring model now comes standard with programmed headlamps, rain-detecting windshield wipers, and programmed atmosphere control. The best-spec Grand Touring model advantages from an enhanced full-shading head-up show. The Grand Touring's iActive Sense well-being bundle from 2017 has been renamed the Premium Bundle. It holds the dynamic security highlights, rapid computerized crisis braking, versatile journey control, path takeoff cautioning, and programmed high shaft headlamps, yet picks up a power flexible driver's seat with lumbar help and memory settings, a warm guiding wheel, and movement sign acknowledgement. What was new for 2017? Very little. Mazda's most diminutive hybrid traveled into its second model year with two changes. Mid-level touring models were influenced standard with an indistinguishable 18-inch wheels from the best-spec Grand Touring. More striking was that the Grand Touring model's iActive Sense bundle, Mazda's astute name for dynamic well-being innovation, dropped in cost by $750 and now costs $1,170. For 2017 we picked the mid-level touring trim, and we'd stay with that same trim for 2018. Its beginning cost is $23,135, $235 more than the 2017, and it's the best mix of significant worth, style, and solace. It adds various things to the CX-3's element list. Among those, the most imperative include 18-inch wheels, rain-detecting windshield wipers, heated front seats, blind spot checking with raised cross-movement alarm. The Premium Bundle is renamed the Touring Preferred Equipment Bundle for 2018, yet at the same time includes a power sunroof, Bose 7-speaker sound, Sirius XM satellite radio, a back load cover, and $1,410 to the primary concern. Front-wheel drive is standard. In any case, in the event that you require it, all-wheel drive is accessible on any CX-3 for a sensible $1,250.